Hey, we meet again.
Were you able to see your brother today?
Yeah.
You don't look very happy, though. Did you get in a fight?
You're sharp.
I thought you two were really close.
Siblings are usually nothing but a nuisance. We'll get angry at each other, sometimes even want to hit each other.
That's not what you were saying the last time we met.
Sure it is. Remember? I said the bond between brothers is awkward.
I see. Well, I suppose getting into fights at your age can be awkward.
I'm a low-ranking foot soldier. He's an elite cadet. We'll have our disagreements.
Are you jealous of him?
No. It's more like I feel sorry for myself. I want to accomplish more in my career. So I can tell my brother, I'm proud of you, and everything you've accomplished. But you can be proud of your big brother as well.
We're going out on a mission soon.
Hmm?
If I asked you to, would you lend us a hand?
What are you talking about? But you're an elite cadet. Only the best of the best in the military can work with you. Putting a nobody like me on a mission with you is out of the question.
What if it weren't? Would you fight at our side?
What? Are you offering me charity?
No, nothing like that. It's just that it's my first mission, and I'd like to work with someone I know.
Whether it's with you or anyone else, I'll fight for the Dominion. And for my brother's future. As long as I breathe air.
I see. Patch things up with your brother. These days, you never know how much time you have.
I know. But it's not that simple. I have my pride. That's what it's like to be brothers.
Sleep out here. You'll catch cold.
Were you having a dream of some sort?
A dream?
Yes. I couldn't make anything out, but you were talking in your sleep.
I can't remember.
I see. Well, essentially, when we speak of dreams, we're actually referring to the synchronization of brainwaves and
Oh, before I forget, Ace. Rem was looking for you. Let's go find her.
What? At ease. I see you're all here. Then I'll begin. First, I want you to look at this.
That's...
Yes. You're looking at the mobile aircraft you engaged during the counteroffensive. Intelligence confirms that Militas used that battle to test machine's anti-magic shield.
So, you're saying it's a prototype?
Yes. And that means that the Magitek armor, carrying the crystal jammer during the course of their initial invasion, was a prototype as well. Crystal jammer, air mobility, anti-magic shields. All of these capabilities pose grave threats to the Dominion. Products of Militas Research Facility Number 4, codenamed the Steelworks. Reports say the facility's resource flow is at 10 times its normal rate, and that they are creating more weapon prototypes as we speak. This cannot go unchecked. Of all the factories in Milites, only one can handle such large-scale manufacturing. The factory located next to the White Peristylium. Your mission is to infiltrate the factory and destroy the prototypes.
The White Peristylium? Rubrum's invading the Imperial Capital?
No. This isn't a full-scale invasion. This infiltration and sabotage mission will be carried out solely by Class Zero.
Huh?
Hey, you serious?
Right into the heart of the beast.
An intelligence officer will get you inside. You are to focus solely on destroying the prototypes. Any possible future invasion depends on the success or failure of this mission. You are to do whatever it takes to see that success is the only outcome.
Right.
You will be infiltrating the enemy capital. Once this mission begins, it won't be easy to return to Rubrum. If there's anything you need to do, do it now. Dismissed.
Thank you.
Type-0, beginning mission.
Your manifest, please.
Here. Sheesh. I'm making a ton of deliveries these days. They making something special?
Dunno. I don't care, neither should you.
Well, whatever. I just want to get back out there and fight.
Yeah. All right, you can pass.
Thanks. See ya.
Okay. This is as far as I can take you. The factory is right over there. Once you're in...
Let me guess. We're on our own, right?
The Moogle has all the information you need. And I'll provide you with whatever support I can give you. Well then, good luck in there. May the crystal protect you and guide you.
Let's go.
Run.
Oh, it's nothing. I just tripped.
Run. Class 0, beginning mission.
Those weapons are tracking able. If you get in range, all weapons will be put on alert. Be careful.
Easier said than done.
Class 0, do you copy? Communication will be limited during the infiltration. Cooperate with on-site intel officer. Transmission will be at a minimum.
That's the prototype? What is this?
It's your turn!
I got this.
Empire thinking.
What? This is what they've been making?
news. You should be able to reach the factory laboratory from that waterway.
Show down!
Your first objective is to obtain the data on the prototype in the laboratory. The data is vital, even if we need to destroy the prototype. I probably need not mention that you are free to engage all resistance.
The lab is in three locations on an upper floor. Gather the information on the prototype there, and watch out for the trap. Evacuate the area immediately. We'll try to fool the system on our end. Be careful.
Sorry.
Take on your staff!
Looks like Brionac's system has been modified. That should weaken her a little bit. Try doing that in the other labs.
Performance test A13B complete. Starting test A18 through A21.
Intruders? Someone sound the alarm!
When did they get in?
Looks like Brionac's system has been modified. That should weaken her a little bit. Try doing that in the other labs. What are you doing?
I've
spotted. Evacuate the area immediately. We'll try to fool the system on our end. Be careful.
Sorry.
Hey, have you forgotten about the Code Crimson order?
Engine check, complete. Moving parts check, in progress.
Intruders! Someone sound the alarm!
When did they get in?
What are the guards doing?
Goodbye. Looks like Brionac's system has been modified.
Oh.
You're sure of this?
It is reliable intel from a scouting unit.
They move very quickly.
What shall we do?
We do nothing for now. But raise the security level to 2.
Sir.
Sid Alstein. What is he doing here?
What were they talking about? You don't think they've already found out we're here?
No. I don't think it had to do with us.
Just focus on the mission. Let's go.
Don't let the intruders escape!
Attention staff. Please be aware of the delivery route 1-1 is targeted emergency stops.
I'm ready for the end.
Notice you? I'll open that door behind you. It'll take me a minute, though. Try to stay alive. It's open. Don't let any of them keep you from your objective.
Show down!
Shit!
It's all you. Rest up.
Go down!
I guess we'll take what we can get.
the crystal, something is wrong.
Oh great, this guy.
We no longer have a choice.
Setsna. Well met. I've not seen you in years.
Do you not sense that?
What? Huh?
Destiny. We are but mere puppets, you and I. As such, we must dance for our master.
So, the time is here once again.
shall commence. In the name of the Divine Pulse, I order you to cease fire and put down your weapons. I, Queen Andoria of Concordia, declare this battle ended.
The Fabula Pact. How quaint. And the Queen herself invokes it, no less. Perhaps Master Teo's words will ring true after all.
All Imperial personnel, Special Order 497 has been issued at this time. All military actions, including combat, must be terminated immediately. Due to the ceasefire agreement with Rubrum and Concordia, Special Order 497 has been issued. I repeat.
Wait! Stop! Milites, Concordia, and Rubrum have invoked the Fabula Pact and agreed to a ceasefire. All those who violate the pact will be executed.
Executed? Wait a second. The pact invoked? A ceasefire? And the Dominion actually agreed to it?
If we stay and fight, it won't be under Rubrum's banner.
Damn it! What the hell is this?